Today, learn numbers, even and odd. Even numbers can be paired in groups of two without any leftovers. Yes, it's four candies, and four is an even number. Next, odd numbers can be paired in groups of two with one leftover. Yes, it's five apples, and five is an odd number. For even numbers, the last digit is always 0, 2, 4, 6. While for odd numbers, the last digit is always 1, 3, 5, 7. Can figure out that 54 is even or odd? Yes, it's even!
Like and subscribe for more videos.